and she's off on the Arabian.
Oh boy, there's another
one.
Yep. Oh. Oh. She was off
right on the first backhand.
Absolutely.
Right.
God.
Great save.
Jeez. Came to a still position. Oh, jeez. And you know what? She did that. In training and kind of stung her ankle the other day.
Skills in her entire beam routine.
She was talking. Oh no! Once again. Big skill. Oh, very, very.
Shoulders, hips, right over that beam. Oh, another, big mistake. She does get 0.2 of a point for. Man can really make or break you. Even the slightest miscalculation and you're off. You can't even tell in the beginning of this gainer that she's off at all until she bobbles there. Her shoulders, hips, and feet should be right in line. She's off just slightly, overcompensates, and just can't hold on to it.
Oh! Oh, go! Oh. Gives you an idea just how narrow that beam is.
And the fall. Oh! Oh. Wow.
The skill where she actually changes. Hit her face, but just bad.
It's
kissed him the year after you retired when she was three.
Oh, boy.
Two backhands brings the second one you see with 2 feet into an immediate layout. Just was, you know, from this angle didn't seem too far off.
Everything looked so elegant.
That was supposed to be put together, and that
was not supposed to happen.
No. Just off from the start.
Right from the start. I mean, your only
miss has been the challenge all week.
Oh.
And it continues to be.
If these have we watched her do all week long.
Look at the landing, though. She really just locks those legs out when she lands, and it pushes her hips. Just looking to get 2 feet down, both extremely well. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe it. Bad times in the past, great bounce, and just holds on to that tuck too long. Hips are way in back of her heels. Angry at myself.
Next gymnast up, Alyssa Bauman, also a member of the 2014 gold medal winning team.
And it's very difficult because you can't see the beam.
Oh, my goodness.
I was saying how difficult the landing of a front skill is, and of course then she did a leap drop. Well, it was on this leap, you can see she drops that head back, and by the time her head comes forward, the foot is on the beam, it's too late. That is what is so difficult about this event.
Back with a full. Wow.
Just didn't quite.
But you see it drifting to the side right away.
Fell full twisting, back tuck. She tried, but she just was way too far off that
end of this routine, and it's been a skill that, just a little bit of a bobble there.
Look at how her feet and her legs are beaten up.
Saw from Mustafina.
No.
So, watch this, she doesn't get vertical enough. It's just, you know, it's all over.
Down onto the beam. She was trying to avoid falling onto that blue mat.
She was under-rotated. She didn't have enough flip.